Good evening, fellow Toastmasters. My name is Mara.
Mara.
Yes, Mara.
Okay.
I'm from Bahrain. I came here to study. And I think this represents me a lot. If we could, like, just sleep for a few years and that the events happen, and then we wake up and suddenly it happened. So, for example, I'd go and sleep tonight and wake up maybe after 6 years with a certificate of medicine, a diploma for medicine. But, you know, it's not possible because we have to work to gain what we want. So this is the useless, something useless. So I hope this never happens, this invention, because I think working hard and spending nights without sleep is important for us, like, especially I think for me at this time, for studying and working hard.